that in Vancouver, this is where the strongest movement is to change the drug laws and to call out what's really going on with prohibition across this country with the Harper government. And you know, we have to fight tooth and nail about Bill C-10, the mandatory minimums for our drug laws. And that bill was passed, as you know, and it's a real backward step. We even see in the United States that changes are taking place. And so we got to redouble our efforts here in Canada to make sure that these harmful laws are stopped and that people aren't criminalized for substance use, for drug use. We have to take a health-based approach. We have to look at reform for our laws. And I'm very proud that in our party, the Federal New Democratic Party, we've taken that stance. And we've been on the forefront of that struggle for change in terms of what's taking place in Canada. I also want to give a really big shout-out to Marc Emery, you know, who's been a leader in this movement, and to his amazing wife, Jody. You know, I follow Jody on Twitter, and I see all that she's doing, and she's an incredible activist, and I know that she inspires all of us to keep working and to work together. And I also want to give a big shout-out to Stop the Violence BC, which is a new coalition of people who are calling for changes to our drug laws, and we've got some amazing people who signed on, including former Attorney General. As Jody mentioned, the press conference yesterday that took place, the Attorney General who prosecuted Mark in the United States. So changes are happening, but we got to make sure that in the grassroots, in our local communities, that we're connecting with legislators, that we're connecting with the judicial system, and that we're making it clear that Canadians support a reform and dramatic change in our drug policy here in Canada. So today we're here to celebrate, to be with one another, but we're also here for a very serious purpose in terms of what we've got to take on. And one thing I've learned is that when you take on this issue of drug policy, you take on the whole system. So it's something that we do with discipline, it's something that we do with seriousness and commitment, and I know that eventually we'll be able to, I think it's inevitable, that we will get the reforms that we need in drug policy here in Canada. So stay strong, please use responsibly, make sure that we care for each other, that we love one another, that we show our respect and dignity to all people. It's wonderful and beautiful to be here in downtown Vancouver and see such a great crowd, and I'm happy to be here with you today and to let you know that I will continue the work that I've been doing in Parliament to see that the changes that we need to have for drug policy in Canada actually do happen. So we'll work together. Thank you, everybody.